kamar nindo.
I'm thinking skirmish spear forward. We need to be up fast for that. Huns are really good at doing that though. Oh man, the other ones are over there. Oy, oy, oy. Who's better, you or Lewis? I mean, he has a higher elo than me, so... I don't know, I would say that that is a pretty good indicator of skill. Oh, we're doing the triple push. The triple push! Oh my god, imagine I had the berries. There we go. I'll go grab those in a sec. Got a wall on a little bit. Just push these two and then go get the other sheep in the bottom. I could beat Lewis Arena, no problem. There we go. Should be fine. Let's get this last one in. I'll be able to go up here. Qualify for the BNAC. NAC. Is that coming up? Haven't really been paying too much attention. It's really hard to schedule for tournaments from Japan. Let's try and find him. He sees me. I think he's in the top then, but I don't see him here. I don't see anything. Oh. Yeah, he's up here. Can I not make the bears? Oh my god, I didn't make the bears. I definitely want the wall to send. Oh my god. Holy moly, like, stop. Who is that? Tomasa Marinero. Welcome. It's not gonna overchop. It's still close. Oh, nice. It's a really good tower location. Losing all this HP on the scout is pretty stupid, though. Lock it. Oh, whoops, I was just about to repair that. Oh, I was like losing guys there. Alright. I don't know who got the worst trade. We did force him to use a tower. Pretty sure I can't get in though. I mean, whatever. He just taps it one time and then there's no way to get in. I took him off of berries the whole time, though, so that was good. I still had two on berries. I'd actually need to go back. Yeah. Go back. We'll be okay, I think. Need to get my berries again, I think. I think first we want to get a blacksmith, though. Maybe? Maybe not. What is it? Scout HP. Scout HP is pretty good. Nice. Nice, that was a big hit. Oh, There we go. I guess we can just put, I wish we could put a house here, but, I can't. Just one stone wall. Actually, I can put a stone gate. Maybe even better, and I can at least go out the front. I just saw guys moving across the map. He'll be down here. I think we need to get fletching. Try and catch him out. Oh, it's just these guys. I don't know exactly where he went, so we can try and track him here. Pretty sure I have. Where did he go? Oh. Oh man, I messed up. Alright, whatever. Kind of huge walls, though. It's sort of unnecessary to finish them, I think. Oops. Too much on wood. I guess we can... Actually, nah. If he has scouts, we want to be back. This is sort of why we want to be walled in the first place. Scouts could be a problem. Go CA. CA and Skirms. I lost 4 vills, but I think I was able to keep my TC running the whole time. Should go a long way. Dang, this map is barren. Way more than enough food, actually. That will be fine. Yeah. Oh no, that's just a starting scout. Well, I mean, it's pretty obvious that I was gonna go for CA. Why wouldn't I, right? We didn't even get this down here. It's not really a rush. Here we go. I do need to have it. Well, wait, where's the other? Oh yeah, I forgot the other one is forward. We do need to get that. Should have had this too. Honestly, it should have been in way earlier. He will likely be making... Yeah, he's making skirms. So, I'm actually going to get elite skirm here, by the way. And I'll start making skirms. We'll skirm it out. I Should have just waited for ballistics. He's adding TCs. He knows I'm doing skirms as well. I need to get this. This is perfect. You need to be booming though. Nice, got a bill. Nice. Oh, he's gonna try the CA, or sorry, the ballistics thing. The Scorpion play. That's where you go for Siege Workshop for sure. Oh, he's just going deep. Oh, he already has the ballistics too. We gotta run away from that. I hope this isn't late. It's feeling like it could be. Just needs to delay. He doesn't actually have that many. And luckily, skirms are okay at just pushing back scorpions. Especially when you split them like this. Oh, perfect. As long as they're split. Yeah, this micro is only possible because he has ballistics. So actually, we can kill everything for free. And he wasn't really paying attention. Kill bonus is really good, though. Oh. got some value.
Oh.
Good chunk by him. Want to get a castle. He's gonna go safe. I'm gonna get my own castle here then. Alright. I think we're both gearing to go up now, right? Can't really deny it, but whatever. He's got armor now. I'm gonna delete this. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait for up. We need to be up. I think I should be taking this, though. Okay. Yeah, it's pretty exposed back there. Can't go wrong with some outposts, I think. Still got a pretty big skirmisher force. Sort of still need to make my own. I think I need stone walls. Oopsie. Oh man, whoops. Let's try not to lose these. This guy's gonna... Bye bye. Dang. The enemy's eco is just pretty insane, I think. I have my stuff. Grabs out. Should be looking okay. Need to not just die to cav though, right? That's the problem. Oh no. made two rams for this exact situation, and I'm not even using them. I have like 3k wood now. Now it's just over. Better. Something weird though. I see like one course of action, and that's make rams. Oh man, I'm being lamed by DE. I needed the CA to help with the cleanup there. Yeah, he just has more than me. Nice. My farms are here, like, just need to protect this area. Well, yeah, he's way too far ahead. All right, well, GG. I don't know how he got so far ahead. I guess it's just the Vietnamese economy. Like, you can't sit back with Huns. I'm not very good at playing aggressive. Yeah, he just must have had all the ecotechs. Yeah, I don't know. I think it's just the ecotex. I had ecotex too, but cost me a lot to get on CA, ballistics, like all that. He just added DCs.